Where is it? There it is.
My god.
Swarm, they're here.
Oh, well.
I'm in a fucking hole.
Might want to get out of it quickly. I'm on one of the fucking pillars, so I'm...
what the fuck? Small.
Okay, there we go. Let's land. Ideal for my breach cutter. I think they might all be coming for you because there's nobody coming for me. Oh, there we go. A few grunts.
A few grunts.
I think the majority is genuinely coming for you.
Oh my god!
I just like a huge army.
There wasn't anything. Then I turn around and they're just fucking crawling out of the from the hole you are in.
There's platforms to get up here. Over here.
I need help.
Yeah, there we go. Give me some sugar.
Oh, I think the swarm is over anyway. There's some red sugar up here though. And nitra.
Go roll on the highway. What a great insult. Fucking get. What the hell? Okay.
Welcome to the upper world.
Oh, joy. Hmm. This hole looks nice.
This hole looks nice.
That's my pickup line.
Hey baby, I think your whole nook looks nice.
Oh god, if I fall, I'm gonna cry.
Oh, fuck, well...
Like that.
I am dying now.
Okay, so... Where did you land?
On the fucking... platform.
Is there any platforms, like your platforms, that I can land on?
Nope. Because I landed on top of the fucking thing, so I can't put platforms on it.
What? What's wrong? Oh god.
I see you coming to save me and then you suddenly just turn around and pick up a fucking arrow.
I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive.
Exemplary work. You've achieved your objective at a record time. Launch the mine.
That wasn't too bad.
I didn't realize we were that close. There's still like a quarks around. I'll be doing this for longer. For being a maximum complexity or whatever, this isn't that bad. Oh, I see a pearl. I'm going for the pearl.
Getting more ammo.
Getting more ammo.
What the fuck?
Huh?
Is this?
Oh god. What? Okay. What? What? I'm like beelining it straight to you. Holy shit. I think that's new.
Yeah, I don't. I haven't seen it. Insert triple like key? What? Are there like ancient aliens in this universe now?
We were talking about Reapers earlier.
Oh god, it's a Reaper artifact.
There's a big boomer.
They're all gonna be. Oh fuck, we have to lead it away from here because otherwise we might fucking.
Oh, this is awkward.
Come and get me, you disgusting monster! Oh, and I'm out of ammo, so.
Oh my god, there's so many of them! Do we just have to run by this guy?
I think so. Lure it over here and then run past. This way.
Oh god. What
so, this is where we, insert a key.
But we need to find- oh wait, it says I can do it.
We have a triple light key.
Where did I get that?
I have no idea.
What the fuck?
We have to hold them down.
Oh my god, this is fucking what?
Look at it go!
Well, well, a tritolite deposit. We're sending in a nanite bomb dispenser for you, team. If those things can't penetrate it, nothing will.
This is bizarre.
I have never seen this. They must have added it in the, one of the newest updates, though.
It's got a health bar.
Where are the bombs that you just
put? Are we supposed to defend these mining things?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, there's the bombs, up there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
This is fucking
We're
awesome.
Tossing down the bombs.
Oh god, they exploded!
Oh. So I can't drop them. Oh fuck. Well, I'm gonna die. Okay, come get the bomb with me. There's two left.
Oh god, there's a...
And we can't drop straight down because they'll fall out of their hands.
Okay, hold on a minute. I think... I dug a thing to it.
Oh, good. There might be some enemies.
Oh god, there's lots of
enemies. Oh, they respawn!
Oh, okay, then that's good.
Respawn.
I don't have to feel...
I think we're gonna lose. Yeah, but I'm fucking dead again.
No, no, it's fine. We're fine. We're fine. Oh my god, I'm almost dead.
Think you could kill me? Well, I think you can!
Get rid of these guys quick. Well, considering... Will they stop? Okay.
I think we might have lost, because I think we're supposed to take those bombs to it before the crystal thing counts down.
Oh. I dropped one bomb right over there.
I'm getting it.
Quickly! Oh.
Yeah, I think we were supposed to do that. Oh, yeah, fail. I figured. And we can't retry it either. So.
Well, I mean, I don't know what caused that to spawn or if it's just entirely random.
I guess it's just random. I think we got shafted because the fucking bombs dropped up there instead of down here where we can actually get them.
And the infinite onslaught of enemies.
Yeah, with only two people.
Your time is up, Chris!
Oh jeepers, so jeepers.
That's a fucking shame. I kind of... I wanted to see what it would do. No one could press. I'm sad now.
There'll be more. Plenty more.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Oh god.
Why the fuck won't the enemy stop spawning? We already failed!
There was a swarm right before we failed.
I wish it would let us retry it, but...
I don't even know where I got the key from.
Yeah.
Well, now we know, for future reference.
Yep. The sad part is people who watch this video are gonna be pissed at us too.
You mean person that watches this video?
Oh yeah, the two people. The two loyal viewers who've watched every single one of your videos. We don't even know who the fuck they are, the ones that are watching every single video.
Donald Trump and...
Oh!
I don't know who the other guy would be. Hillary Clinton.
Hillary Clinton! Well, I guess let's go.
That'll take it. Red sugar!
Mine had launched, warning of heavy exploding in the vicinity to hold the line until the escape pod arrives.
Yeah.
one sentry gun ready to be built. Oh yeah.
Like how as soon as I spotted it, I was like, what the fuck? Tagged it, and then you were instantly like, what the fuck? And then started running.
I could just see the shape. I was like, what the fuck is that?
And that might actually be the first time that we've seen something I haven't seen before you. Everything else I'd already seen.
The starch nuts.
Well, those true.
Yeast cones.
So it's yeast cones, starch nuts, and whatever the fuck that was.
Star malt stars or whatever.
Now where is this pod gonna go?
Oh my god.
Oh, down here. What the fuck?
Drop pod has arrived. Clock is ticking. All up to you, team.
I'm fine.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes. Retrieving escape pod.
Can't believe we were 100 meters deep. We were like in the fucking surface, pretty much. Oh, we still got some trickle light.
Oh, we did.
Yeah, look in the XP.
I guess we just would have gotten a shitload more.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because you threw one bomb at it before it failed.
Yeah. Would have been nice for the game to tell us what we're supposed to even do.
Oh my god, that...
Assignment mission completed.
2 of 9.
Oh god. 2 of 9.
Up next, Annihilation.
Oh, we'll be up.
MacTerra Plague.
And it's a fucking kill 3 dreadnoughts. Oh no.
This is amazing!
Fuck!
Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
My brain can't even comprehend this anymore. Now, where it's saying critical weakness, that means the dreadnoughts, if you hit them in the fucking
in the butt.
Ass, it'll pretty much insta-kill them.
So with the- oh, so the axes will be even more useful.
Yeah, just hit him with an axe and we've won. Pretty much.
Let's see, where is axe? Yeah.
I'm gonna stick with engineer actually. Because we don't have to worry about it too much.